This video series is designed to help you get your Campbell Scientific CR350 up and running. You will install the required USB driver, get your data logger connected to and communicating with your computer, generate a program for the data logger to read a sensor and record measurements, wire the sensor to your data logger, send the program you just generated to the data logger, view real-time measurement values, and collect and view data. The following items are used in this exercise. Follow along in your office with your hardware and software. You will essentially be following the Getting Started section of the CR350 manual. Here's what's in the box. A CR350 data logger, a USB-C cable used for power and communications. USB power is adequate for this exercise, but a 12-volt power source will be needed for field deployment as the USB connection cannot power most sensors. A Type-T thermocouple. A flat blade screwdriver for attaching wires to the CR350. Mounting grommets and screws. You will also need a personal computer with an available USB port, and Campbell Scientific software such as PC400 or LoggerNet. PC400 is used in these videos, but LoggerNet is very similar. In Part 2, you will use the Easy Setup Wizard to configure the software to communicate with the CR350.